Shabbat Shalom. This is Prophetic Whirlwind from Yahweh, our Redeemer Synagogue in Imo State, Nigeria. Yeah. And these strong Hebrew brothers have a message for the brothers in the diaspora. So what words of encouragement will you give the brothers in the diaspora about keeping the Torah?
Well, I've told them to continue with the faith. They should not deviate with their faith. They should continue with their faith, and Yahweh will bless them when they do that.
We pray that God will go ahead helping them more and more in Yahshua's name.
Amen. Yes, amen.
We are wishing them to be strong and more strong in Jesus' name.
Amen. Yahshua's name.
In Yahshua's
name. In Yahshua's name. In Yahshua's name.
Any message for you, brother?
Yahweh bless them in Yahweh's name.
Amen. Amen. Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.